When I was that age, totally different. And I'm trying to fill the gaps, and then later I changed it into something ugly. You know why? My mother works at the university. My mother won't introduce me to any young ladies at the university because I'm like my father, and I don't deserve to know any of those young ladies. So here she is holding these old girls up there as too good for me. Very special. If anything, I was destroying icons. I was hurting her without her even knowing it. Again, it's that picky, little petty, ineffectual, I'm getting back at you, but I don't have the heart to tell you what I'm doing. See, why would I admit those things on a camera? That's embarrassing. It's humiliating. Well, the one I remember someone talking about in the book was one that was playing gas chamber or electric chair or something. We had this big old overstuffed chair up in my room. And we'd, it was not just my sister and I, it was my sister and I and a friend, a close friend. We got into all these games. We got into one game where we'd roll up in a rug, and the person would try to get out of it was like a large throwback. And it was, I guess, what fascinated us individually about it was it was a completely, it broke up the monotony. start blowing their brains out, and you never come in again. I would have killed until they got me down. I wouldn't have been able to reason my way out of them. I was scared to death, and I was violent. I felt my way back in that wall. I was the rat that always ran, always backed away, always burned his bridges. And suddenly, there weren't any more. And my back hit that wall, and I came out screaming, kicking and shooting. We'll be right back.
I am an American, and I killed Americans. I am a human being, and I killed human beings. And I did it in my society.
that day, I knew I could not stop doing it. I knew I had no control over it. I had just minimal controls. But mainly, I could not stop it. It was going to happen again. And between that weekend day, it was a Saturday or a Sunday, I think it was a Sunday, between that Sunday and the next Saturday, all that week I was working, I built an image in my head, my mother's going to die. I'm going to kill her, and I am going to go to it with the police. We're going to hold court in the street. They're going to pound me in the ground, and they can fill in the blanks because I don't want to be around to explain it.